Hi everyone, my name is Shravan. My son studies in class 1, section C. I would like to say thanks to the school administration for not giving any kind of holiday homework during the lockdown days. As you all know that the summer vacation are in progress, and normally what happens that we get lot of holiday homework during this period, and we have to go out, we have to purchase lot of stationery to complete those holiday homework. But I am thankful that this time the school has not given any holiday homework. Because of that we are staying at home, we are not going outside to purchase any kind of stationery or any other material. So I'm happy. The second thing is that the school is engaging the students on every week. Every Friday there is some kind of a fun activity. The first Friday there is a carnival. Second Friday we had fancy dress competition. So I'm happy that the school is engaging the child during the summer vacation as well. I think this is a very thoughtful approach of the school, and I'm happy, and I want to say thank you to the school administration. Thank you.